Welcome back to Singapore Tonight in Business News. Local businesses are less optimistic about the next 3 months as quarterly business sentiment drops for the fourth time in a row. Now, the Singapore Commercial Credit Bureau says that its Business Optimism Index slipped to plus 4.73 percentage points for the next quarter. Similar to the current quarter, five of six indicators of overall business sentiment in the next 3 months are expansionary. Inventory levels fell, but volume of sales, net profit, selling prices, new orders and employment were in positive territory. On a quarter-on-quarter basis, net profit was the only indicator that improved out of six. Year-on-year, only selling prices rose. The outlook for manufacturers and the wholesale sector remains muted, with only three of six indicators in positive territory. But sentiment within the transportation and construction sector was upbeat, with all six indicators in positive territory. One analyst says that the optimism within the transportation sector could mean that Asian economies are still resilient despite the global slowdown.
We are looking at anticipating, say, North Asia to be busier, say, coming back to China, reopening. That may also help trade flows, for instance. So that might be just more a case of the regional economies here in Asia still a bit more resilient than the rest of the world. So while we do see global trade coming up, maybe regional trade near term is still fairly supportive of the sector.